Helen Jenkins, I do triathlons representing Great Britain. I got into triathlon when I was about 15 or 16. I'd been a swimmer up until that point, and luckily one of the girls I was swimming with, her father was involved in Welsh triathlon and asked a few of us if we wanted to give it a go, and he took us to get away to go to a race, and I won my first race and it kind of went from there. What I liked about triathlon was I was a lot better at it than just swimming, and I think having the three sports, I really enjoyed being able to, you know, train outside. Before just being a swimmer, you're kind of in the pool all the time, so being able to get out on the bike, and I really like learnt to love running, so I think that's what drew me in. The first time I thought I'd be able to make a career from being a triathlete was about 2005 when I had a few podiums on some World Cups. You know, I'd been British junior champion, and so I'd known I was good in the UK, but I think podiuming on some international races, that's what made me think that, you know, this is a viable career. Leading up to Beijing 2008, I didn't really expect to qualify. I'd spent all of 2007 out with injury, so it was a real battle to even make the selection race. So I had to start racing in the January of 2008 just to get enough sort of points to get on the World Cup circuit again, and then get enough points to get to the selection race. So when I did qualify, it was an amazing experience, and I was so excited to go. I think I came like 32nd or 33rd in Beijing. So for me, it wasn't an amazing sort of overall result, but it was just about getting there and just about being in that Olympic environment. It was overwhelming. The predominant, when I think about it, is just it's just brilliant to be there. London 2012 was a very different experience. I was going into the games as a, you know, gold medal hope, so there was a different sort of pressure on me. I didn't really feel it too much at the time because, you know, I was so focused on what I was doing. Unfortunately, I got injured a couple of months before the games and ended up coming fifth. So I didn't, you know, although I went in with that pressure, I didn't quite deliver on it. But I think the being a home games, it was so much better for me than Beijing. It was an absolutely incredible experience. The crowds were huge. It was, I get goosebumps thinking about the event. It was amazing. At the time, it was really hard, you know, not to have achieved what I had put so much time and effort into. But, you know, I think that sport, you know, there was 55 girls on our start list, and only three of them came away happy. Everyone else goes home going, enjoying the experience, but not getting what they wanted. I definitely want to get to Rio. It would be amazing to come away with a gold medal at Rio. It's always going to be an aim, because that was what my aim for London 2012 was, and I didn't quite do it. So I'd like to go back and, you know, have another shot at doing that. But even to, you know, just get to another Games, to have been to three Olympics, you know, so many people around the world aspire to get to one. And, you know, when you're an athlete and you're training, you're so focused on your goals, you don't think about it. And when you step back from it and I think, wow, I've been to two Olympics, I think it's overwhelming. It's when I was a kid looking at it, just to go to one, so to go to two, and to aim to go to a third, it'd be brilliant.